making his way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
One of the most dangerous superstars WWE has ever known. And not only because he's a world-renowned striker, maybe the best in the whole business, you are looking at a master of mind games, a psychological warrior.
Some might say those mind games, that sinister-like attitude, represents the true personality of Shinsuke Nakamura. A man who feels he has freed himself from the weight of the WWE Universe.
What can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Few have had as celebrated a career as Chris Jericho. Jericho is an expert aerialist, superb mat technician, and a master manipulator. And to be very clear, few are as dangerous.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
The constant reinvention of Chris Jericho has been what's kept him one of WWE's most enduring superstars.
Look, I get it. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to kiss up to Y2J, Saxton. Yeah. But the fact is, your name's on the list of Jericho in permanent ink.
I thought it was just a rumor.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Jericho struggling a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Oh, man!
Nailed it. Now it's Chris Jericho fading a bit.
He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Yeah, I'm sure he saw things going differently for him here tonight, but that clearly isn't the case, unfortunately for him.
Corey, Chris Jericho simply oozes talent. So much so, in fact, that the man is a rock star, both. We got to cover. And Chris Jericho avoids the early pin.
Not yet. Too early.
When Jericho is not competing at WWE events, there's a good chance he's touring with his band. Given how dedicated he is to both, I would say Y2J is one of the busiest guys in all of sports entertainment.
Hey, you don't become the Ayatollah of rock and roll.
Ooh, Chris Jericho,
this might be it.
Oh, my.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Chris Jericho is really applying pressure now, guys.
Look out, he's not messing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Thinking about a submission here, Case. Got him turned over, the Boston Crab.
He's in control now.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Oh, boy, he was rolling.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Y2J being outclassed right now. I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
Jericho isn't looking like the best in the world at the moment.
He'll recover.
This could be all she wrote.
That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
Whoa, Jericho able to avoid damage. A cagey maneuver.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Oh, man. Nakamura goes down hard.
Here comes Homebreaker.
That was nasty.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. A takedown of colossal proportions right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Shoulders on the mat.
Two! Real close, too close for comfort.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Avoids trouble there. Inverted power slam.
Wow.
King of Strong Style with a massive slam. Shinsuke Nakamura.
This one is over.
Looking for all the glory here.
One.
And Jericho kicks out.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, Shinsuke Nakamura has been busted open.
Shinsuke somehow got the shoulder up.
Shinsuke, oh, a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
Two. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Not yet.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
He's a man among boys right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
What are we going to see here?
Jericho able to avoid damage.
What a cagey maneuver.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
Boom, impact.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Oh, his feet are on the ropes. His feet are on the ropes.
I expected as much from him tonight.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Nope. To beat the Ayatollah of rock and roll, that's not going to do it.
Impact. Shinsuke Nakamura may have it.
Beautiful technique.
This one's over, guys.
That's it. Nakamura just ended it.
How does he keep doing this?
Can you believe this?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Here it comes. He's got him. If he sticks this, he is done.
Look out! You gotta believe this one's over!
Come on, Jericho. Put that stupid idiot. He goes for the cover. One, two! Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Oh, he finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Oh, kick to the face.
Just when you...
And there's the cover. And Jericho pops the shoulder up.
It's way too early.
To avoid damage.
What a cagey maneuver.
Ooh, right impact.
Elbow. Elbow drop. Big time.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Lightning fast reflexes.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Will it be? One, two. This guy just refuses to quit.
Like a rising sun, Shinsuke somehow got the shoulder up.
Yeah, let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, Jericho able to avoid damage.
What a cagey maneuver.
Suplex. Jericho.
Ballbreaker.
Come on, Jericho. Put that stupid idiot away.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Incoming. He's got the shoulders down.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Wow, Nakamura was all but finished, but he still has his strength.
Here's Chris Jericho. Is he done? Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. Oh, and a knee, and enough.
Just endless knee strikes.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, and it's a reversal.
Backbreaker.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
He's almost got
so agile.
That has got to be it.
He can't take my...
Ooh, impact.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Got the shoulders down. Two, three.
Chris Jericho did it. Chris Jericho got a huge win.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.